son of a Sunday. She thinks about ringing one of her special friends. Looks for love at the office on Monday. Examines events. Another perfect weekend. Worried that her life seems too superficial. She's never betrayed by a slip of the tongue. Wearing the clothes so perfectly matching the kind of a person that she'd like to become. There was a time when she'd do anything for him. She wanted to give him more than money could buy. He gave her love so simple she missed it. Now she often wonders. That she wants a house in the country. And she said that she wants to buy a new car. You ask if she's happy.